Look at the side of the
floor.
Can you get away with putting the fire alarm just on everyone got evacuated from the building, but just minutes after, I got holding the phone. They used me to pull fire alarm, but it's only 5 minutes of doing it, nothing would happen. If I just paid $5, me, and I get fined up to $5,000 and have a misdemeanor on my back. Of course, I picked the ladder, look at the side of the floor.
Can you
get away with pulling the fire alarm just on everyone got evacuated from the building, but just minutes after, I got holding the phone. They used me up pulling the fire alarm, but it's only 5 minutes of doing it, nothing would happen. If I just paid $5, me, and I get fined up to $5,000 and have a misdemeanor on my back. Of course, I picked the ladder, look at the side of the floor. Can you get away with pulling the fire alarm just on everyone got evacuated from the building, but just minutes after, I got holding. They accused me of pulling the fire alarm, but they told me 5 minutes of doing it, nothing would happen. But if I did, they find out it was me, and I get fined up to $5,000 and have a misdemeanor on my record. Of course, I picked the ladder, look at the side of the floor.
Now you have to subtract that paper bill.
Can you get away with pulling the fire alarm? Let's find out. So everyone got evacuated from the building, but just minutes after, I got called into the police. They accused me of pulling the fire alarm, but they told me 5 minutes of doing it, nothing would happen. But if I did, they find out it was me, and I get fined up to $5,000 and have a misdemeanor on my record. Of course, I picked the ladder, look at the side of the floor.
Now you have to subtract that paper bill.
Can you get away with pulling the fire alarm? Let's find out. I'm not going to do it.